Unfortunately, cancer is becoming or seems to be becoming more and more prevalent these days in every aspect of our existence, and it is in the workforce as well. There are more chemicals, there's more exposure, and oftentimes it seems like our generation is coming down with more cancer than in past generations. There are doctors who will say some of these chemicals and some of the exposures are work-related, and that work, whether it's in a factory, whether it's in buildings, whether it's working with specific chemicals, whether it's a combination of chemicals, are unfortunately causing cancer from work exposures. I do a lot of that kind of work, and I think a lot of people hear the word cancer and they don't obviously think that this could be work-related. But I've had many clients come to me and say, I did X, Y, and Z work, and there's study after study out there that show that these studies and the medical literature shows that they're work-related, or work has a play in them. And if that's the case, then if work is a substantial contributing factor, work does not have to be the only factor. So if it's a factor in this, then they have a right to bring a workers' compensation claim.